Damn, so here, my sister, you're going to talk about the F1 2021. I am joined by Alan.
Hello.
And we are at Silverstone.
Woohoo!
Qualifying. What is it? Is it? What did we say? Silverstone, then somewhere Hungary.
Silverstone and Hungary, and then contracts.
Well, we'll see if we can get it as far as the contracts, and then.
Because then it'd be Belgium.
Check it, you're already out.
Oh, yeah, I'm not. I am now.
Damn it.
I've got Mercedes behind me.
I think I've got an Alpha behind me. I think. Yeah, I got Alpha.
And I've got to change my fucking engine. Which Mercedes is that?
Vettel. Battle.
Fuck's sake, Schwartzman!
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Stopping this lap.
Mm-hmm.
What happened to you?
What?
Is that you that just come smacking into the pit?
Yeah.
Into the pit wall?
No.
Oh, my screen, you hit the pit wall.
Fucking Schwartzman fucked me over though, didn't he?
I'd... weird thing was, I'd already had a bit of side pod damage.
Yep. Gotta wait for 3.5 minutes before I can go back on track. Car repairs
have set us back a little. 20 odd seconds. So who's got?
Thing is, I have faster sector 1 and 2.
I got faster sector 3.
Which I would have done.
And Hamilton. One. 130.2 dead.
No, Vettel's 132 point dead.
130.
Hamilton's 30.255. But I can't get out or anything yet. Thing is, I need to come out with a nice bit of clear traffic.
All complete. Mechanics pit stand clear. We're ready to go.
That's worked for me.
two laps of fuel remaining.
Do this.
That's how you do it, my friend. You still out on track?
Yeah. One of the mercs have just gone out again. Both of the mercs have just gone out, I think. Yeah.
Well, 1.6 clear for mercs.
Get in.
I managed to keep fourth.
That lap. So, do you know what you're doing when it comes to contract time yet?
I'm guessing so. I think I do know what I'm going to be doing at contract time. Do you know what you're
going to muck? You're going to muck, aren't you?
Nah.
You had to think about that, so I am thinking whether you thought that in the first place. Oh no, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah, but maybe. Right.
You did think about, you were thinking about going to work then, weren't you? We should be in with a good chance in the race. Don't lie.
There's a possibility.
Why am I not surprised? Mate, go to map. We're going to map. Go to map. I know what I'm doing, and it doesn't involve map.
So do I, and it doesn't actually involve Merc. Or it might do. Who knows? Welcome to Silverstone.
I know.
Okay.
Just wait on you.
Yep. Vettel got a shit shocker of a start there.
I got a fucking epic start. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. I think that didn't help. Dave did it earlier on. I got a brilliant start off the line. No F2 race.
Hmm.
Larger bars are going on there.
Hasn't helped to me.
Gone wide.
I'm guessing I've got wing damage and the game's not telling me. Check your MFD for a new strategy. Oh fuck.
He has now.
Okay. Schumacher's out. Ah. Safety car. That's probably done me a little bit of a favour then.
As it was me though.
Quite a few people have pitted already. Two people got 5 second penalties as well.
Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Go, go now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left.
Great. I've got Kimmy in front of me on a restart.
And I have control.
Where you are?
Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power.
Safety car's not coming in yet.
They won't. Schwarzman's got to catch me yet. Schwarzman's 9 seconds. I'm out.
Right. Engine off.
Dropped it on the start strip bit.
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
I'm out.
How? Why?
Fucking Hamilton hit me from behind.
Oh. Okay. Well.
Hamilton hit me from behind and spun me.
Well, that went to shit then, didn't it?
I don't fucking believe it. What a prick. Didn't we get warned for it or know anything? Unbelievable. Wasn't even going slow because I was watching you right behind the safety car.
Hamilton, Vettel and Norris.
That's a piss take, that is.
Sick. Oh, piss off, Claire.
There are rumors that you're looking for a contract. I'm not even impressing you.
Is there any truth to that?
No.
It looks like you got bested today. What happened there? It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it?
No comment.
Great. Well, that's everything.
Don't believe that.
I can't believe you got shafted. Funny, but I can't believe you got shafted.
I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D.
Four more days in its contract.
And then he wonders what I'm going to do.
Oh, I know what I'm doing.
Good, 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 that's good. Did you shut the weather?
Yeah.
Sec.
4-1.
5-0-0.
443551.
I suppose if you guys are out, not around until next week, well, you're not around until next week, he's around until Sunday, but still gives me a chance to do some videos on the Moonglow Bay on the Xbox.
The what?
On Moonglow Bay on the Xbox. It's a bit like... A little bit like Stardew Valley and stuff, but it's not bad so far. That's me done with 29 minutes to spare.
I missed out on one.
Got it.
Resource awards. Just kept failing on 70%, so it's just amazing. Got my death boost, which is the main thing.
Yeah.
This is a fun one.
I was doing some watchdogs, playing some watchdogs earlier.
What, main story or?
Yeah, I've just got just done the mission where you have to go into Tower of London.
Yep.
But you go in as the Albion woman. You're going as that Albion guard? Or did you not recruit her?
Hang on, Tower of London.
Well, you have to go
out of my head.
You go in and you've got to spy on that guy's meeting, and then you've got to escape by the catacombs.
Yeah, I can't remember how I done it.
Yeah, when is the
checks complete. We're ready.
As the Albion.
You out on track yet?
Just about to be going out now. Oh. I think
that's
I have. Yep. This isn't good.
You try and back off from me.
if I was trying to back off a little bit from Kimmy. Oh crap. Oh, fuck me.
What?
We're expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes.
Watch them two, they've just had a complete utter ding-dong. Oh, God.
What happened? Let me know you're okay.
Okay, I'm out. I got tangled between them two. Fuck's sake.
Did you see what I done?
Yeah. Well, my car's dead. Sector 1, Sector 3, yeah. I don't know what it is, but it was Sportsman and... Oh, no, Alonso's out as well. Both Alpines are out. Yeah, both Alpines are out because of what?
Yeah, well, it's because they finished their quick lap. They slowed down, but whoever's in front of slowed down, then the other car passed. That hasn't worked out properly.
Well, it was between Schwartzman and Perez.
So it would be Perez.
Both Alpines got knocked out. Not a place I want to be starting right now is 8th. I reckon I'm going to be further down. Alonso's currently second, if that qualification still stands. But I doubt it with the time you just put in.
Yeah, Leclerc's second.
I'm going to be like 10th or lower here. Well...
Because Mercedes still haven't put times up yet.
Time to be thinking of my strategy then, doesn't it? Yeah, I'm 10, so I'm going to get tyre choice.
Verstappen's third.
I know exactly what tyre choice I'm going on then now.
Hard softs.
Probably will do. The usual bet.
Fell second.
Hamilton is.
Now let's see what the gap is. Sweet. Alonso got ninth. And you're 17th.
Alonso will be higher.
Why?
I'll be higher. Maybe.
Why?
Perez has a 5 position
okay.
Drop. Yeah, because he caused that penalty and because he caused that incident, he's got 5 positions. So I want
I don't know where he qualified, so...
I want to see the starting grid for this.
Bad luck in qualifying. That's not exactly ideal. But there's no points for Saturday. Keep a cool head and make up for it in the race.
That's fine.
Let's get that bit.
Starting grid. Here we go.
Let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. The
Golden Boy
in pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Vettel, Leclerc, Max Verstappen, and Norris, Sainz, Fernando Alonso,
yeah.
Gasly, and George Russell.
So Alonso's eight.
Tsunoda, Stroll, Kimi Raikkonen, and Giovinazzi, Latifi, Crofty, Robert Schwartzman.
Yeah, you got six. Yeah, you went up one place.
Mazepin and Sergio Perez
is right at the back.
It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Right.
I can do that.
Might as well do that. Ready? I got 20 odd seconds.
Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power.
Seven had a good start. Hamilton didn't have a great start.
I've got no front wing now.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Because of Stroll.
Copy. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap.
What tyres did you start on?
Fucking started on the hards as well, which is really annoying. That's so annoying. Come on, hurry up.
Exit now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy.
Something's going on behind me. Vettel's dropping.
Sebastian Vettel's out.
I saw a yellow flag behind me, which is like looking at the thing, and all of a sudden see Vettel's name drop. Alonso's up to a fifth.
It's just the F2 race all over again. Maybe I start running balanced until I know that on tracks I know that I'm just gonna be able to run.
What, are you running increased?
Yep. That's why I'm struggling. That's why I'm struggling.
Yeah, I think I'll do that because I've never run in free round here. Doesn't like the corners.
No shit.
such a technical track, this one.
Yeah, I know.
Our gap to the car in front is 16.4 seconds.
What tyres you on? Mediums.
No, it put me on softs. So I will have to pit again.
No, the Claire's pitting. Well, I've never had that message before.
What?
Well, I've just spun.
Hmm.
And Jeff said, don't worry about the spin. Get back on track, get back up the speed. Okay for the next few corners, because your tyres will be hot, still be hot.
Never had that message before.
No. Right, just pitted. Stuffing's going hard.
Hmm.
About tyre condition for now, everything's looking good.
What position is?
I'm still last. I've managed to almost catch spin.
pit window open. Let's box this lap.
Yuki's out.
Well, okay. Get that message.
Yellow flag. Green flag. Release. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
What?
Leclerc will come out on mediums. Now Giro and Axel Pitts. Tell me no one that hasn't pitted yet.
Yeah.
Caution, caution.
Oh shit. Spin went for a spin and nearly screwed me over.
Illegal maneuver,
see that. Is that what the yellow flag is for?
And then I get an illegal overtake, even though he'd spun.
At least you're passing, though.
Yeah. In a very weird way.
The gap to the car behind is 1.9 seconds.
It's just how well am I going to be able to catch everybody else? Because everybody else, they'll have to pit again, won't they?
Not everyone, no. Those that are on mediums, though.
Hmm.
Thank you.
what we're doing, taking it as far as doing the contracts and calling it a night.
Oh, we'll do the contracts.
No, but that's what I meant. Take it, doing the contracts, and then call it a night. Yeah. Or...
yeah, sounds good to me.
An Alan. I said, is that an Alan behind me?
Blue flag.
Yeah, that's an Alan. That's an Alan. I knew I should have run balanced. No. Car didn't like that then. Nope, the car's not liking this.
The gap to the car ahead is 27.3 seconds.
And
check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Spin has just screwed me megally. Screwed himself over.
Confirmed.
I think he's knocked a little bit my front wing off. Because the car's not liking this anymore. So rather than bringing out a safety car, I gracefully retired the car.
Didn't you tell me you were out?
Yeah, no. Spin sort of screwed me, and the car just wasn't. Handling correctly.
See how the hard to do, shall we? Do this. Not too bad.
And you're hitting lap traffic now.
Yeah, sportsman.
Schwartzman and Schumacher.
Yeah, go with that for reading over the area. The boy Schwartzman.
Schumacher probably get him though.
Thank you. backwards and it's got back markers.
Between... You'd probably meet one by sector 2. And it'll be Strawn. Then again, you might not meet him by sector 2. The field's quite spread out. Stroll's just going on to the start-finish right now. Damage?
No, why?
Dunno, you just seem to... some points you seem to just struggle with the car then.
I'm not kidding on these hard tyres.
They just don't feel like they've got the grip, do they?
No.
Well, Hamilton's about 21.7.
Yeah, they just don't feel comfortable with them.
Well, you've got enough... I don't know if you've got enough of a gap, but you've got enough laps left to stick a set of softs on.
It's whether or not how many laps I can do on them though.
True. Probably do about 8.
What I was thinking.
Thank you.
don't want to rip.
Jesus.
What?
3.4 seconds.
Yeah, load time.
Didn't like that corner. Where did you spin at earlier on?
I don't even know when I get around there. Oh, I know why I spun. I hit the curb.
No, I said where did you spin?
I'll show you in a second.
Is it a long right-hand corner? Long right-hander?
This corner here.
Yeah, where we used to spin.
Yeah.
Thank you.
just about to lap spin again. Soft stuff you feel better than the hards.
Yeah.
People still running mediums.
Yeah. Granted, some of the hard tire runners are like 22 laps old. Some of the medium runners are like 19, 18 laps old.
That's for TP. Who's heading with TP?
Kimmy. Now, do you know it was Kimmy?
Well, when you went, was by the noise you made before you said Kimmy. A bit of a giveaway.
he let you pass nicely for once. Gasly and Gio.
Yeah, I'm not catching those three, eh?
Not with that. Not like that, you know. Latifi's got DRS on you, by the way.
Yeah, no. That was a fucking hard race.
It's a performance to be proud of today from our Hungarian Grand Prix winner.
I am not going to lie.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's...
Contract time, isn't it?
It will be, yes. That race.
What caused that other spin then? That last spin?
Too much power going around that corner.
Okay.
Oh, fuck off, Claire. Interesting. Oh, it's just the usual rumour mill.
My rumour mill was Ferrari.
My rumour mill's Williams. No, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, work that out.
Yeah. I'm trying to.
So, have you made your mind up what you're doing with your contract?
Yeah, I have.
Regardless of what I do? Or
yeah.
Does it depend on what I do?
No, it's kind of probably
contract renewal time.
Regardless of
so
what
think
you
about
do.
If this is where you still want to be. We can try and negotiate a better deal here, but we also have the chance to look elsewhere.
Who is it going to be going first?
Me as always. I'll be damned, what a prick. That's fucked me over. That has fucked me over. What?
Right.
First one fucked me over. I was supposed to stay with Ferrari.
Great. They're happy to enter into negotiations with us.
But I went medium. I went for medium risk.
I went a medium risk and got signed.
And they didn't want it. So when you click back on them, they won't take you. That was my plan all the way through, was just to stay there.
Yeah, I was staying.
But guess who's taking my seat at Ferrari?
How am I going to find that out?
Standings.
Stop. That's weird. But I've got to run it, otherwise I'll look at incurring penalties later on down the line. I do not want to do that. Oh well.
What's that? The vehicle?
Engine.
Mine's only 17%.
Eh?
I'm gonna get an engine penalty because I'm on my third engine already.
Bloody hell. I'm on my second. I've got 44.
Yeah, the engine one was 78%, engine two 68%, engine three 17%.
80% on my first engine, and I'm 68 on this.
320 laps on the first engine, 293 on the second, 83 on that one.
Like I said, regardless of what you were going to do, I knew I was staying with Alpine for this season.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do.
So,
let's get a pre-season break, get down to the thing.
Yeah, let's get it through it first.
So yes, I'm going to be in a white car.
Why didn't that advance?
Thank you.
Alright, we'll start the season break.
And then get down to Belgium.
And then move it down to Belgium, and we're going to leave this one here. So, interesting developments. Alan wanted a medium risk on Ferrari negotiations on his contract. Ferrari said, screw you. And Alan,
yeah, but I'm still worth more than you.
I don't care. Alan is now at Red Bull.
With Charles Leclerc.
Hmm. And Max is in Ferrari. And I'm still Alpine. So yeah. Thank you for joining us. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're watching on YouTube. Don't forget you can follow us on Twitch. All links are in the description. And we shall see you next time. So until then.
Adios, amigos.
Goodbye for now.